Hi guys, I just installed this Kenwood 86120 car radio. I'll show you a quick tutorial on how to fix this all buttons not working except for the volume. All you have to do is this. Press the search or power button as well as the menu button. While pressing, you have to press the reset button using a small pin for 30 seconds. That is for the master reset. After that, you have to unpress the reset button and then both of the search and menu button, then that's it. Just try it. I hope it works on you.